buddy. Two, three. What's up, Johnny? You're on early. Oh. Oh, dang. Yeah, the one with her family, right? Are you coming? Are you staying at your base? I have one. Everyone wanted to go over with Mel, so. Yesterday was weird. It was like I had a lot of people and one guy was being hella sketchy. Like he was trying to get into my chests and stuff. Like, and then he was going through all my tables, my cement mixers, my chem station, my forges, and you can hear him trying to get in my boxes because it would go click 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 because they're locked. And then after Horde Night, or during Horde Night, when I came down to repair the door, one of my spotlights was gone, and he was standing on the platform where the spotlight was. And then, now I'm, and then I'm missing a turret as well. Like, he was being hella sketchy, and he, after he left the party, he was trying to get back into the base. And it was just like, what the fuck? No. It was XP Elwood. Right. Yesterday we didn't have any demos last night because we had low levels with us. Right. Hey. but she didn't like it. I'm not a fan of stew. Let's hope so, because Horde Night's gonna start. Oh, excuse me. Play so bad. Thank you. injured myself with my own fucking dart trap. I stepped on the fucking pressure pad. I'm just doing, like, last-minute repairs from last Horde Night, because I didn't... Oh! Almost did it again. I did, but I didn't finish. So I'm just trying to finish. I could just do it after this one. It's just, I don't know. I can. I turned on my generator and I just keep stepping on it. As I'm going around. You gonna make it or what? Okay. Really? Ooh, demo here. Demo. You got a demo too? Dang. So that's two. Oh, three. Four. Oh, look at that. You made it. 5, 6. Seven. One. Eight. Please don't bother me right now. It's Fortnite. Nine. I hear another one. 10. I mean, I'd rather me shoot them in case they blow up. At least I'm destroying my own base. And I can count them that way too. I don't mind it. I just need to know where to do repairs. I think Toke filled in your hole. 12. Oh, another one. 13. Oh. Can't get him. Oh, he did. What the heck? Mo, like, hasn't been on for days, and he's now 4 levels ahead of me. I don't understand it. Fucking bastard. I thought I had him beat. Now I'm gonna have to work harder. I wanted to make it to 300 first. Well, between me and him. No? Guess you could. Army guy down here was glitched in the floor. Who fell? Oh, you. You're not supposed to do that. Yeah. There's.
What if I jump?
Thank you. When you join mid Horde Night.
Who did?
Someone did. Oh, I'm hungry. Oh, my stomach's hurting. Only 12 demos, huh? I guess we still got time. Oh, 13, 14. Oh. Hopefully he was shot in the head. Okay, thank you. I was like, oh, fuck. Oh, Toke found a wild demo yesterday. Yes. Oh, well, a wild one. Like, not feral, but out in the wild. In the city. It wasn't even Horde Night. Like, and it was just chilling in the city. I know, I was like, I didn't know they did. I didn't know you could find them in the wild. Hey, I won. I won Deadpool. Okay, 16.
Do you notice what my health is?
Yes.
It's 69.
Oh. I didn't know that, but I could see that you were low. I guess so. Yeah, that's why I say you can stay upstairs at your own risk. Depending where you stand, spiders can get you too. Oh, this guy's out of ammo. Uh-oh. Or he's low.
Another one. 17.
You're nuts. 18. I see. Grab all the orange ones, motherfucker.
No, I didn't. I went to grab some orange ones and they were all gone because I didn't grab them earlier.
Oh.
That's why I grabbed the loot in the middle. But I didn't this time.
They love. Oh, shit. I'm hurting him. Sorry, Jesus Christ. I should probably turn this off. Damn, that hit him hard, too. Those
they kept walking into it.
Those dart traps are no joke. I turned them off, you bastard. Some, right? Getting a lot of brass, so that's good.
I like a tribute of brass.
A donation of brass. Hey. If you need it, you know.
I mean, I get plenty.
Okay. Thank you. Helps with the turret ammo.
Do you have a level 6 chainsaw?
Yeah, I do. I have so many in my vending machine. Well, that's a few.
Yeah. Catch you later. Sometime later.
All right. At your good dress, please. Oops.
Oh my god, I fucking got one. What the fuck?
Nice.
Okay.
That makes sense.
Thank you.
Wandering Horde. Oh, dang it. Turned around so fast. You're going the wrong way. Okay, be back. Oh, wait, I should vote. What?
you doing up this early?
Get me.
finally going to talk to me, or are you going to keep ignoring me? Window. I'm you. What were you doing? Ah. Next time you listen to me, when I tell you don't keep those things. Sleep last night. I figured out what the common denominator is.
What's it? Oh. It's all my fault.
All your fault.
Damn.
You're a homewrecker.
God damn it, motherfucking.
The gyro, whatever the fuck you want to call it, does not hold very much gas.
No, it does not. You have to put a reserve tank on there.
I already did.
Where were you trying to fly?
Trader wrecked.
Out in the wastes?
No, it's in the forest on the other side of the mountains. I was like, at first I was like, oh, I found a town. Maybe nobody's been here.
Damn it.
Yeah, no. it's where Trader Rect is. So I was like, oh, okay. Well, I'm not special.
What you doing on surf, really? I didn't think you'd be on.
Why wouldn't I be on? I was on early enough for Horde Night. They were sleeping. I was not wanting to sleep. Got get my drift.
Keep your mind out of gutter, woman. Get those hormones under control.
I already took care of all that.
Hands on operation. Maybe.
Yes, it was.
Been there for a few times.
No, he helped. It was fine. It was all good. I woke his ass up.
Wake him up with a blowjob. He'll be happy.
That's exactly what I did.
I know, I never woke up angry when getting a blowjob. Good God. What the fuck is wrong with those people? I want to sleep too, but it's a blowjob, damn it. How can you be mad from a blowjob? I never understood that. I guess some guys got their priorities screwed. It happens. Okay. Build your supports the way I do. Once you get the general shape of what your mine is going to look like, about every six blocks, whatever you want to call them, dig straight down until you hit bedrock. And then nerd pull your way back up. Putting in your columns. That way, as you're digging, yeah, you got to dig around them, but they go all the way down. And if you want to upgrade them like I do, as you dig around them, you upgrade them. Now, you don't have to. The standard blocks will hold out just fine. But if you can do that too. Yeah, you can do that. I've done it. Okay. Yeah, just make them by your own. Good God, you're way the fuck out there. Yeah. I used to do shit like that all the time. Just straight up strip mining. That's where this technique that I use underground came from. It was me just strip mining everything. Got everything I needed. Got clay, got sand, got rock. And if you do happen to feel a little guilty later on, you can always just, you know, put a covering block on top of it. Figured I'd get on for an hour or two, get a little mining done. Then I gotta go and clean out the garage. It needs it. Hell yeah. That and a bad seal on the garage door lets leaves blow in underneath it. Yes, ma'am. Yeah, we go down the hole. Fucking out. High enough to be frustrating. Don't you have a life or something? Johnny kind of feels that way about me sometimes. It's like when I first started hanging out with him, it's like I was... He was level 25, I was level 1. And I kind of just breezed right on past him and... he couldn't win or lose him on that one. Yeah? That's shocking. Nice. Bed over here, you want to come right out? I got bed over here. A BED. You plan to make yours? It's the only one you can make is king size. Unless you got yours, did you buy yours from the Dicko bit? Yeah, you can only make a king size bed. Yeah, I'm gonna go clean the garage out. It needs it. Yeah, I only do that 1.5 days a week. Yeah, not even that. It's Saturday. Saturday is my house cleaning day, plus one project. Sunday is get laundry done, come home, jack off. Get on the game. What? That's to you. Green beef, you meat good? Two extra turrets on top now. Two. So I got 6 SMG turrets. Real outdoor experience. Yeah. How unappreciative you are of them. Violating the no augering contract of the weekend. Oh yeah, I'm definitely planning on being back on here. Probably won't be more than an hour or two. If it's that long. I just want to get everything all nice and cleaned up. All right, baby girl, I'll catch you in a little while. Oh, yeah. Bye-bye.